Hey, what's up, everybody? It's just the guy and the girl here, and we are at Disneyland today. We are here for the Candlelight Processional, so it's the first time hearing about it, for me at least.
Hearing about it, experiencing it, so I'm excited. Can't wait to see what it's about.
So, come along.
Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
by God to a city of Galilee named Nazareth, to a virgin betrothed to a man whose name was Joseph, of the house of David. The virgin's name was Mary. And having come in, the angel said to her, "Rejoice highly, favored one. The Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women." But when she saw him, she was troubled at his saying and considered what manner of greeting this was. Then the angel said to her, "Do not be afraid, Mary, for you have found favor with God. And behold, you will conceive in your womb and bring forth a son, and shall call his name Jesus."
To your left side, folks. Swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for him in the inn. Now, there were shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign to you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." heaven, that the shepherds said to one another, let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us. And they came with haste and found Mary, Joseph, and the babe lying in the manger. Now when they had seen him, they made widely known the saying which was told to them concerning this child.
Child is there too late to rest on Mary's lap is sleeping.
Angels greet with anthems sweet while shepherds watch are keeping.
And behold, the star which they had seen in the east went before them, till it came and stood over where the young child was. And when they had come into the house, they saw the young child with Mary his mother, and fell down and worshipped him. And when they had opened their treasures, they presented gifts to him, gold, frankincense, and myrrh.
Oh,
heavenly peace. This is a blessing for which we deeply yearn. It moves us to welcome this season with a renewed sense of kindness and compassion to others. We gather in celebrations, we create memories with family and friends, we go home. For the coming of the holidays brings the promise of faith, of hope, and of love. But the greatest of these is love. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. And so from age to age, from the mighty to the meek, from the young to the old, for the healthy and the sick, for the rich and the poor, for all nations great and small, we rejoice in this season of love with one another, with merry greetings, with gracious gifts, and with glorious song.
Oh,
absolute honor to share this beautiful candlelight ceremony with you. It has been incredibly special and especially inspiring tonight. There are many traditions and many ways to celebrate this wonderful time of year. And however you and your loved ones choose to do so,
tonight's special guest narrator, Sterling K. Brown.
Happy holidays, everyone. I got excited. I'm sorry, Disney. I'm so sorry. I was feeling the spirit, hallelujah. We try this one more again. It was my honor to share this beautiful candlelight ceremony with you all. It has been a special and inspiring night. There are many traditions and many ways to celebrate this wonderful time of year. This is where you stop. Good. And however you and your loved ones choose to do so, I hope you find your lives renewed with meaning and purpose. Let's embrace every one of our tomorrows with hope and love. And through this holiday spirit, may we continue to spread peace and goodwill throughout the world. Thank you and Merry Christmas.
All right, guys, so that's it for tonight. We got to see a little bit of the processional, a little bit of the choir when it was walking in.
It's so good. I was in tears. It's so emotional. It's so moving. I totally and highly recommend. Plan it on your calendar for next year. I know we will, for sure.
Remember, camera over here.
Green. Green.
First professional.
Again.